It is March 10th, 2020, and things are swell today.